Guys, Big Bang Mega here. I'm all geared up to go to Chikmagalur. I'm using my leopard tank bag. I have my sky bag over here. And I've got my laptop and other things over there. My camera gets in that. And then I have all the clothes and everything in this. I always wanted to go to Chikmagalur on a Tiger because that place has so many mountains, off-roading opportunities that on any other bike, it's not that easy. You know, on adventure bike itself. And Tiger is it. Let's go. So I just reached Mayura Hotel here in Bangalore Hassan Highway. Anyways, it's been raining since morning, since I started my ride here in Bangalore. And maybe I'll get a chance to meet all these people tomorrow at the Great Trail Adventure. They're all heading together to some other place and then coming back. Damn, I'm really excited, dude. Doing some video shoot and these three people helped me. Name is Renedi, Ratish, Nitin, Rajo. So they made sure that all the vehicles and everything is clear so that the video of me putting on my gears and riding the Triumph was captured. Tumba thanks, Guru. Basically, one of my GoPro mounts has gone loose, as you see over here. So I just stopped here and asked for a screwdriver. So name is Shankar Antana. So Shankar gave me a screwdriver. Let me fix this and get on the ride. I waited for the rain to stop a little and I had to edit a video and upload it to YouTube as well. And I had to work on the thumbnail, so many different things I had in mind. So I finished everything. So I just got delayed by 1 hour. I'm supposed to be in Chikmagalur by 5 p.m. So not a big deal. If it rains again, I'll stop vlogging. Let's go. So I'm in Hassan city right now and I have to take that exact route. Maybe around 70 or 80 kilometers away. Piece of cake. We'll do it really quickly on this one. And it has been raining since Bangalore, or either drizzling or raining as you see over here. So that's why I put the waterproof case, and so you might see that the voice is a little muffled. So please don't mind that. Stopped raining a little, so I'm actually enjoying it now, having a really good time on this XRX. Maybe I'll go on the other side and make sure to take some time lapse or photos or something. I saw a site over there which really reminded me of Leh, literally Leh city. When you're coming down from Kardungla, you will see it like this exactly. And I just wanted to stop on the side of the road, man. Very nice. And I hope to do Ladakh one day on this beast. Wow, Tiger is epic, dude. Really epic. See, that is what I was talking to you about. Wow, dude. It's looking so beautiful. So I'm in Chikmagalur now. And this is the right time that I've come here. Rainy season, monsoon. Man, it is so cold and so soothing right now. I'm coming here after 2 years. After 2 years, this is one of the first major rides that I had done when I had got Mojo initially. And now I'm feeling nostalgic that I'm on the same road. So I was stopped on the side of the road here by the cops here that, you know, we have to do some donation to the armed forces around Chikmagalur or something like that. And they will give us some stickers as well, which we can put on our bike. And she wanted to take a photo with me and the bike as well. So we took the photo, so that is what you'll see in the video now. So this is where I had to come, Wildberry Adventure. ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಮೇಲೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ದೂರ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕು? ಅರ್ಧ ಕಿಲೋಮೀಟರ್ ಯಾರಾದರೂ ಬಂದಿದ್ದಾರಾ ತುಂಬ ಜನ ಬಂದಿದ್ದಾರಾ ಓಕೆ ದ ಅಡ್ವೆಂಚರ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಲಾಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕಮ್ ಇಟ್ ಸೀಮ್ಸ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ವೇಟಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಮೀಟ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ರೈಡರ್ಸ್ ಡ್ಯೂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಫೀಲ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಓವರ್ ಅ ಸ್ಮೂತ್ ರೋಡ್ ಬಟ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ಸ್ ಟು ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಟ್ರಯಂಫ್ ಫಾರ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ಮಿ ದಿಸ್ ಆಪರ್ಚುನಿಟಿ ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಓ ದೇರ್ ವಾಸ್ ಅ ಸ್ಲೈಡ್ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ ಸೊ ವೆಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ವೇರ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೊ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಟುಮಾರೋ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಮಚ್ ಫನ್ ಓವರ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ವೆಲ್ ಎನಿವೇಸ್ ನಾವು ಮೇಡ್ ಟು ನ್ಯೂ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ ಲಂಚ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಲೇಟರ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಮುಳಯನಗಿರಿ ಸೊ ವಿಲ್ ಸಿ ಹೌ ದಟ್ ಗೋಸ್ ಡ್ಯೂಡ್ ನನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ದಟ್ ದೇರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಸ್ಲಶ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ I see that at least 50% of the people are having non-off-road tires, meaning they're all road tires. I have a Metzeler and a Pirelli and it's all grass and slush. The Ducatis which have come as well, I guess they have the road tires and not the off-road ones. And everyone is worried, you know, I can see that nervousness in everybody's face. Nice, now, oh my god. I had a close call there again. Oh my god, while climbing up this slushy road it was easy, but going down it's a little challenging. Oh, tarmac. So the plan right now is to have lunch with these guys and then maybe go to Mulayanagiri. Nim non-veg ah? Non vegetarian now. Veg or non-veg? Non-veg. Which one are you telling? Come and go there only, no? So we had some dosas over here and we had it in the first floor. It was really dark, so that's why I could not vlog over there. Well, anyways, this is Arjun and that is Siddharth. During this course of the ride, I'll make sure to introduce them to you. Feels really good to ride in monsoon. You guys really need to get on a motorcycle and start riding. This feeling is epic. After a hot summer, it feels really good to ride these hot bikes in this monsoon. The tiger is feeling right now in this girls. Oh my god, your Big Bang biker is having too much fun, guys. So this is South India's most windiest place and it is too good. I'm honestly feeling like I'm in Rohtang in Manali. I still remember that dialogue which I had said, Rohtang in Manali, what a combination, man. I still have that feeling in me right now. Monsoon and Chikmagalur. What a combination, man! thank you. That car guy was good. ಎದುರ್ಕೋಬೇಡ ಗುರು, ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಸೈಡ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗಕ್ಕೆ ಕೇಳು. ನಾವು ಎಷ್ಟು ಸಪೋಸ್ ಟು ಗೋ ಟು ದ ಟಾಪ್ ಆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಬ್ಯಾಡ್ ರೋಡ್. ಲಿಟ್ರಲಿ ಐ ಫೀಲ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಆನ್ ಅ ಸೋಫಾ ಮ್ಯಾನ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ವೆನ್ ಐ ಕಮ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಆನ್ ಮೋಜೋ, I had told that whoever made this road deserves a place in heaven. I still would like to say that whoever made this road deserves a place in heaven, so that we bikers can easily come to the top and enjoy. I know I'm talking too much because I'm totally hyper. I'm literally breathing clouds now. Literally breathing. Shit, the wind is so strong, it's pushing my bike. Now the thing is, it's totally gravel. There is no road anymore. From here, it's only 500 meters. And all 500 meters is gravel. Let's park it here. Okay, we'll go. So now, this is not the viewpoint. There is 50 steps. You have to climb 50 steps and that is the top of Chikmagalur.
If we go here, where will it take us?
It will just take us to the parking lot.
Is it? Then the
so we'll stop here for a couple of minutes.
So as you can see here, my GoPro is totally fucked up. I can't see anything over there, and it looks really blurry. Totally fogged, and we have to actually climb at least 100 steps over there to go to the top. I won't be really doing that because I'm really tired with all the off-roading and everything that I've done. And then, for icing on the cake, our spot for the subscribers here.
Kids in that school bus are really happy that they're seeing Tiger and Ducati. They're waving left and right.
So basically I stood here to take the thumbnail for this particular video. As I said, I'll be naming this as Chikmagalur on Ducati and Tiger. And this is the reaction that we are getting. Everyone are shocked that these bikes are up here. Well, anyways, look at this. So I'll end the vlog here. From tomorrow I'll be putting the day one vlog of the camp, adventure camp which you have come for. Had really good fun. I'll just concentrate here and ride back. Don't really want to vlog or anything because the GoPro is totally fogged up and it doesn't really look good. Anyways, see you guys. The thing is, this is Suhant. He is from Davangere and he is doing his MBBS. So super guru. So the thing is, I have met his friends on the way to Mumbai, Pune and Goa rides. But now today he found that Sriman Kotaru and me, and he has come all the way on the bike. Yeah. Yes, I wanted that. So he has come all the way by on R3 and for 300 kilometers, and he is planning to go back as well in rain. So please be safe. We are glad that you came here, dude. Thanks a lot. Okay, take care.